keto chow is a customizable shake mix that is also perfect for cooking and baking.
This is DAHBOO77, a heads up for the folks up around Cape Cod, Cape Cod Bay. We have a situation here where they are openly saying they're going to dump radioactive water into the bay, and I think people should know what's going on. These radioactive releases have gone another way. And the company responsible behind all this is admitting it just comes down to pulse and all that, not the environment. They could disrupt this to a different facility. They admit that right out the gate. But they say, since their last meeting, they told everybody this is transparency. This is part of that transparency. They said that this was one of the options, and in a very short amount of time, they came out and approved this release going into the waterways. Now, they do have to send it through different types of filtration and take out metals, and it has to be like so many kilograms of radioactive waste that's going out into this. Many times in the past, we've seen them dumping stuff leaking out. They just don't seem to care about this level. The perfect example is Fukushima. They were supposed to be doing these releases that had only certain amounts of radioactive material in it, but then they came to find out that they were just dumping left and right, and then they said they had to go towards the weapon. A lot of these nuclear facilities sit on water windows, and oftentimes they do release it. That have to meet certain standards. But with this, it's one to watch out for. Anyone up there boating, fishing, with your kids out swimming in this, I don't care what they say. Do not trust these government entities that are overseeing this stuff. I do not trust these companies that are getting away with this stuff all the time. A heads up to this, I'll leave a link. Join me for the live stream Monday, Wednesday, and Friday night. Hit that subscribe button for more. Let's go.